Grand Prairie 1901. Two first students just went by.